Oh yeah, you sure wrecked him, bro.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, let me go in and get your body out of here.
Thanks.
Alright, your body's on the shore.
What's going on?
Hey, swear to God, man.
I keep on being crowded by mega piranhas when I spawn. It's annoying.
Big Barry's out.
If I'm being attacked.
Big Barry.
Is he dead?
No, he's not. We gotta cover him while he's getting up. Oh, you son of a bitch.
What's going on? Oh, dang it.
I got my Bronco.
Guys, Big Barry's on me. I can't really move, so. I'm just gonna go into Ghost real quick, cause I feel like there's like over 1,000 pounds on me, so.
Alright, same.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Keep it on, Big Barry.
Okay, there we go.
What is it? I can't get the platform.
Okay, stop. Dang it.
You're about to die, and you said kill me. And you said kill me now, in your own words.
No, I didn't.
You probably didn't mean it, but you said it. You said it, alright. Okay, can I get a fabricated sniper? Maddie.
You can spawn one in.
I don't know what the code is for it.
It's GFI space sniper.
Hold
space
on, hold
one
on.
Space 100 space 0. And spawn a couple in and get the one that has the best rating. Oh frick, did I just shoot you?
No. I've yeah.
Alright, to my fan that just watched it, three watching. Alright, if anybody knows what the platform saddle for the Brontosaurus is called, please comment it down below. I think the person that just commented is correct. They may have had a typo. Maybe I had a typo and I just gave up. I don't know, honestly. So, like, if you guys have an idea of what it is, please comment down below. Still shout out to the people that participate, but...
Bro, how is it that you kill me and I don't kill you?
Thank you. S A U R O. Whoops, and I just kicked it. Thank you. I got one.
Cool.
Yeah. Shout out to Bad Bama 69.
Yeah, please give us a lot of tips.
I'm ready about to get us stocked up on stuff.
Do you have a PS4, Bad Bama?
Stop,
yes,
guys.
You actually can.
I wanted to break your armor shell, man.
What?
I don't know, I was trying to break Kenny's armor.
This is my gamer tag if you want to send me an invite. The one highlighted. Maddie D, 05G, 05G. You know what's cool, guys?
What?
I would give you admin, but last time we gave somebody admin, well, it wasn't like because of that person, but like when we went exit out of the world, it was actually the last live stream, but we exited out of the world. to give somebody admin, as soon as we made them admin, the world, like, everything in the world, restarted. Like, it was still, like, there, and, like, the bases and stuff, and the dinos are still there, but, like, everyone's, like, overall stats. And stuff like that, stats and stuff were, like, restarted, but they were still a level 100 and stuff, so we kind of got really pissed. So,
wait, that's how I got resetted. Okay, now I'm triggered.
So, I would make you admin, but you can just ask for stuff, and we'll try our best to get it through.
Quick, quick. Bow. I leg shot. It's Big Barry looking like. Damn.
Is he doing well over there? He's almost up.
Not for me. He's like, not. Here, do me a favor. When you first walk into the tech house itself, there's three vaults. The very first one on the left has a bunch of spin units inside. Get those and then go into JJJJJJJ the Rex and get all the spin units there too. Oh wait, never mind. You kind of drag us with you and shit.
Not so sorry. Why is there a whole bunch of brontosauruses over here?
Holy oh no, I shot like a million of them.
Should we exit out and get my fan admin?
Or should we not even try that? I do not want to be reset again.
But he said it was because of the new update the other day.
No. No, it was not.
But that happened yesterday, and the update was a couple days before that. Excuse me.
Yeah, and every time we actually did it, it happened. We're so not taking I don't want to do it again. It did it like twice every time we gave somebody admin.
I trust you, bad Mama, but I still don't want to take any chances. Even if you are correct, I bet you are. But like, I still don't want to take any chances. I can just spawn you in. What you mean?
But you can't use tech stuff, that's the thing.
Oh yeah, you wouldn't be able to use tech. Could he learn the Engram? Without
If we could defeat the monster, the dragons and stuff, he could do all those.
You wanna do that?
I mean, hey, what happened to her?
I just no-scoped the shit out of Kenny.
Okay, Rake, stop. Actually, stop, dude.
It's funny watching your body freak out after I shoot you with it, though. It's funny. Hey, back up.
Two raptors.
Okay. Rake, stop, or I'll kill all of your birds and all of your stuff, okay? You got that?
Okay, then, how about this? Don't go near my birds, or it'll be endless death for you.
How about me not killing your birds? Is that gonna help you?
Yeah, if you go near my birds, it'll kill you.
I got a raptor.
Alright, wait, let's go back to the house real quick. I wanna check on my raptors. See if they're done yet.
I'm still gonna go near your birds. I'm just not gonna touch them.
Here, can you move closer a little bit, Maddie, so I can go check on this thing?
Rapist, but they wouldn't let me put the word rapist, so I did rapes.
No, you're going the wrong way, Maddie. You need to come back towards the house. Maddie, come back towards the house.
Alright. Wait, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll play pig.
30 seconds on the raptor.
Mom wants me to come and get you out of this room, out of this chair.
Is this person telling you to do stuff?
Huh?
Is that person telling you to get out of a room and out of the chair?
What? Do you want? I'll play pig! What? What?
Huh? What just went on there, Maddie? Maddie?
I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay, so many clones here. Rod. Rod, you still here?
I'm back with the Raptor's gun.
No, it's not.
The Raptor's gun is cloning.
Oh, yeah. He's gone cloning, yeah. You wanna go taming? So these are the new raptors. Rod?
What?
These are the new raptors?
That's the clones.
Okay. But can I hop on the wagon?
No.
Aw. Wait, how do I spawn in Wyvern so I can just tame one?
Hold on. Same being stupid. Where's Matt?
I don't know. He's gone somewheres.
That I believe you joined the game or something? No, I didn't. Right.
But do you know where he is?
Yeah.
Okay. Should we make a jail?
No.
Why?
Cause not, bro. You lying.
Then if anybody joins and trolls us, we can put them in jail.
Wait, can you not, clone, what do you call it, a wyvern?
I guess not. Huh, nobody's watching my stream yet. Dang it.
I need to. I think because the cloning chamber was like broken.
Oh.
And I mean, like, it was glitched out and it was actually like broken.
Ah, oh, it sucks.
I need to.
I'm gonna make some defense around your place, so just in case if like some guy joins or hacks in, they will just kill him.
No, that's fine.
I'll just put it outside.
How come I can't open up the inventory of the cloning chamber? It's weird.
Thank you.
Where you at, Kenny?
Why?
I don't know where you're at, man. It's like gone.
Like right next to the long stretch of tech stuff. Like near the wyvern looks outside.
Oh. Oh, there you are.
Please don't shoot me though. Because I'm kind of getting ready for the tanning spree. Wait, why'd he kill Tiny?
He's in the way.
What?
Huh?
Why'd he kill it?
Huh? What?
Why'd he kill Tiny?
I'm gonna talk about.
You just killed Tiny.
I have no clue to talk about this.
Oh, come on. Why do you do that to me?
I'm bored. We can't go anywhere while he's inside. There's nothing else to do either way. I keep lagging out and shit.
Oh. What are you doing?
Feeding it to the sharks.
Don't. Down, it took me a while to get this stuff. Cause I did all my codes. And I never killed you before, so.
I'm not actually gonna kill you, bro.
What?
I'm not actually gonna kill you.
If I felt like it, I would handcuff you and keep you like that. But I'm not going to.
I mean, you wouldn't be able to kill me or knock me down, so good luck with that.
I know. Wait, how are you so overpowered?
Huh?
How are you so overpowered?
What's the thing for handcuffs?
What?
Huh?
What do you say?
What's that?
Oh no. I already know what you're gonna do now.
Huh?
You're gonna try to kill me.
I'm not gonna kill you.
Or handcuff me.
Maybe. Maybe that one.
Stay back. I see.
You didn't do anything to me.
Oh, I thought you
did absolutely nothing.
Oh. Game 1 second. My game just lagged. Okay, there we go.
Just wait till I'm done with this. Hold on.
Oh, come on. What? Why do you do that to me? Right. Wait, I'm dead.
Yep. Wait, you're dead?
Yeah.
Ah.
Just take the house, though.
What the hell? Why are you in my way, man? I think he's in some L. No! Why are you always in my way?
Should we handcuff Maddie?
No, I think it's infinite stats on.
What?
No, because I did just sit there and punch him a lot, and I don't want to shoot him because he might die. But I have to put you down.
Oh, come on.
Go put your armor on, bro. It's not fun because I can't knock you out. I just kill you.
I know, that's why I'm looking for my armor.
Oh, you weren't. You were sitting in the same spot.
Yeah, that's because I was doing unlock. And
go find some. Go get your armor.
Just knock him out. He has armor on.
I want to kill him because I at least punched him a lot.
Give me 1 second. I need to put my stuff on. Give me a second. And now you don't want to shoot me. Wonder why you don't want to shoot me? Because I'm on your bird.
Okay, I could ban you from your tribe and everything that's around you and attack you, or you can get off my bird.
Fine, I'll
get off my bird. I'm sure it's going to be rapidly.
I'm off your bird.
Alright, put your arm on now.
How do I trust you won't take me out?
Because you got off my bird.
What?
Because you got off me bird?
Come on.
Yeah, I said I wouldn't banish you.
What?
I said I wouldn't banish you.
Hey, why do you... You better not have removed them from my inventory, though.
What, Chris?
You didn't remove my stuff from my inventory, right?
Nah.
Because I need to do a lot of codes to get those.
I did a little something better than that.
Can you give me stimberry so I wake up fast?
I need some time to prepare for what I'm about to do.
Well, why don't you just pick out, Maddie?
I don't want to.
But when he wakes up, it'd be gold. It'd be hilarious. And it's kind of getting annoying being knocked out because I can't do anything.
It's not like we could do anything anyway while Maddie's on.
Well, that's why I was preparing to get ready for the taming spree.
Keep it closed.
I was just trying to get my tech thing. Wait, don't. I was trying to get my tech thing, the tech green thingy off my helmet. That's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah. trying to fix the tank here.
Hey. Hey, what happened to my pants? What happened to my tech pants?
It broke! That's that warning shot that broke your pants, man. You're lucky to be alive, and your pants. If you're shooting that, just keep on the way to every person.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, I'm gonna knock myself out. I wish you could give me some,
give me 1 second.
Or a recipe. Or...
What?
How the hell was I spawned in our cottage?
Wait, can I have some tranquilizer darts?
For what?
So I can knock out some animals and Maddie.
I don't know. All I did was have it.
No, I need darts for my gun. See this? Don't put the handcuffs on me again.
Not.
Thanks.
Can I add you some food?
Oh, Nelson's here. Can you make sure Nelson doesn't do anything? Cause he's probably gonna try to knock both of us out. I need to wake up real fast. Can you give me stimmer berries or something?
Why do you need to wake up fast?
Oh, I need to wake up fast. Just give me one.
I don't have any skin.
Okay, I guess I'll just have to wait real quick.
Do I need to make,
I need to get payback. Not on you, but on somebody else.
Rip the car down. I need your hot buddy.
I didn't.
Where are you at? Because there's an item cache and I guess I'll just take the box out of it, then I don't really care about anything else in there.
When is Nelson joining? Oh, dang it.
I can't die. If I'm not even in the game yet. Did my game just freeze again?
Hey, what happened to the wall there?
Ow, 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 stop. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay.
Knock him out. Knock him out. Kill him.
Don't.
Nah, trust me. I've killed him too many times. Actually, I want somebody to knock me out so I can, I want somebody to put handcuffs on me. If I'm gonna eat narcotics, I want somebody to put handcuffs on me. Do you have narcotics? I don't have any.
Let's spawn in, I can get some narcotics.
Alright. Ow, stop, I'm gonna die.
I'll set that up, bro.
Why the heck am I knocked out, like, 275 feet away from you, Maddie?
Why are there handcuffs on him? I got you, though.
Thank you. Get away.
I'm not gonna hit you. Rake, what
Thank
the heck?
You. Thank you very much, you saved me.
I wasn't gonna kill him. I was just walking that way. Why'd you kill me?
Nothing, can you give me narcotics?
I need narcotics.
I need narcotics.
Guys, stop killing me.
GFI.
Rake, stop killing me. It's freaking annoying.
This is Rake. I'm broad.
Holy
How many narcotics do you need?
Just a couple.
Well, I can get you 300.
I don't know.
He put handcuffs on me.
What the heck?
Here's his body. Brad.
I need
it. You that needed narcotics?
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
When I see a couple of these, there's handcuffs in my inventory. I want you to put the handcuffs on me.
Guys, freaking take this off me.
Did you pick up the narcotics? Why do you want handcuffs on you?
Probably.
Let's see. He just picked up the narcotics. Take it off his back.
You know what? I'm leaving. I'm leaving because you guys are annoying.